This International Women's Day, as we celebrate our mothers, daughters, sisters, friends, partners, we should remember the work that we still need to do. Women right here and globally are still not treated equally when it comes to pay, to voice, to opportunities, to safety, and we need to change that.